It's the morning of Jaxon's operation.
Excited, but nervous. I think when we can hold him and cuddle him, it'll be better.
Some skin to skin.
Aye.
Today, consultant paediatric surgeon Mr Patel will put Jaxon's exposed bowel back inside his body. To keep Jaxon's bowel protected, it was placed inside a long plastic pouch called a silo. One end of the silo was attached to the hole in Jaxon's abdomen. The other end was hung above, and with a bit of help from doctors and gravity, the bowel slips into its natural place.
What we've done over the last few days is slowly push the bowel that was in the bag back into his tummy. And what we're planning to do today is take all of this dressing off, take this bag off, and close his tummy wall.
It's life-saving surgery.
So how are you feeling, Chris?
A bit nervous. I'll be glad when it's over.
It's too upsetting for Mum, but Dad Chris will comfort Jaxon during surgery with neonatal nurse Kelly.
This is a place that parents don't expect to be. When they have that happy, you know, they're pregnant, you don't expect to end up in the neonatal unit. So an important part of our job is to support those parents through, you know, a really difficult time.
We're going to inject the local anaesthetic in first. And what Dad's giving at the moment is some sugar solution to Jaxon. And we know that sugar solution in babies helps keep them nice and calm.
Just hold his legs straight, yeah, just whilst I'm doing it. That's it. Okay.
Sharp scratch.
Good.
You're so big. Oh, I know. Where's Daddy's finger? I'll be there. Yes. Do you see that sugary goodness?
The local anaesthetic has numbed the hole in Jaxon's abdomen.
He's very settled.
Oh, very well.
Loving up, pinky.
Enjoy Dad's finger.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Let me see if I can just put the stitch in whilst it's like that. So just move the bag over that side. So I've just made those little holes where I'm going to actually put the stitch into. Go down that way.
Mr. Patel is using a technique called the purse string suture. Stitches are threaded around the edge of the abdomen hole. Once the bowel is inside, the stitches will be tightened, closing the hole like a drawstring on a bag.
Because your muscles close from the edges and eventually close in a circumferential manner, it's trying to recreate that with the stitch.
The silo bag protecting Jaxon's bowel is removed. Some of Jaxon's bowel has slipped out. Mr. Patel moves it into place.
Well done. That's the worst part.
With the bowel safely inside, the hole in Jaxon's abdomen is closed.
See, it's not so bad, is it?
It's the worst part over.
Must be.
There we go. When I took the bag off, there was a bit of the intestine that that came out, and that's not uncommon. It's just not panicking when that happens because you know it's going to go back in again. Dad was excellent. He seemed to be calm all the way through.
So you're welcome back in.
Anytime.
So good for Jaxon, honestly. You wanting to come around here?
Who's this coming to see you?
Are you getting first shot in that?
My turn.
Finally, the moment Mum has been waiting for. Her first ever cuddle with three-day-old Jaxon.
Enough, you.